How did undies go from a humble support garment to this? They're not an investment. You don't pass them down to your kids. No one's ever uttered,
"When I saw his designer undies, I just knew he was the one."
And if you think paying $50 for a pair of undies is going to make them more comfortable, then maybe thinking isn't your strong point. Let's put some reality back into underwear. Let's keep it real.